Welcome. To this nice view.
Figure something out. I feel like it should be possible to figure something out.
It's a lot of resources. It's 365, yeah. you can't wait with us.
I'm pretty cool.
Yeah.
So I died, and then I get sacrificed. And then we're traveling on Bifrost. Not Bifrost. Is it Bifrost?
Yeah. I can't remember.
And then we're drinking with the gods. What up?
Yeah.
Which looks weird.
Yes.
Oh, all of it fast.
Watch him off. They're making you fall over there.
Russian style, yeah. He's getting a lot of speed.
Oh my God.
Hello. Welcome. To this nice view.
Figure something out. I feel like it should be possible to figure something out.
Cosmo Jager said, go.
Inglemore Julian said, scene successfully switched to live.
I forgot my water. Let's remember the water. Like I've accidentally twisted the camera. We'll find out. We will find out.
Rational underscore sale said, hey guys.
Hey Rational. How are you doing? We'll see if I can remember how to fish, or if the fish remembers how to avoid me. Possibly both.
Rational underscore sale said, wow, that was loud, lol.
Is TTS super loud, or what do you mean? Or just the audio off the stream?
Underscore sale said, yes, TTS.
Oh, maybe I had it right next to the mic then. Whoops. It's interesting, a military boat down here. Why is there a military boat? How far I'll have to walk before we can set up for some fishing. I think here might be fine, but you never know. Although we could walk all the way over on the other pier. I've seen people stand over there fishing. Or we could just stand down here. Yeah. How are you doing, Rational? Hope you're doing good. Thinking about
Rational underscore sale said, yep, I'm good, thanks.
Like the problem with standing here is the amount of rocks down there. Like we could obviously just climb over the edge and stand down there and fish, but
if we get further along, we don't have to worry about the rocks. Boop, boop, boop. Trim this. Without leaving bits of fishing wire, or what do you call it, fishing line in the middle of the ocean. We shall see. I can't even remember, because I think I know it should be possible for this thing to go reverse as well. Oh yeah, there we go. There we go. I feel like I've twisted up the rod as well. Fix all the things before we start, because it's going to be difficult to fix it after. Kind of curious if we should go a bit further up the coast here, like a bit further up the harbour. That might actually be ideal, because we're gonna have to like fight rocks here, which is not great. So let's go a bit further. I need a longer fishing rod if we're standing here. Yes. Hook it into an eye and then just like reel it in. Let's go a bit further. We have boats down here. What, why? This might be slightly better.
Rational underscore sale said, that digger chilling on a barge, lol.
Yep, just chilling there. Makes you wonder how they got it on there in the first place. Probably not anywhere near here, but you never know. Hey, the fishing rod still works. I haven't used this in like a year. Honk honk. I'm amazed how stationary the barge is. Like, it's just, it's not budging at all. Get some good swip. I usually say when we're out fishing, maybe we'll catch a bird before we catch a fish. We'll, like, hook it midair.
Incorrect target said, at Cosmo Jager at rational underscore sail he guys.
Incorrect.
Rational underscore sail said, hi at incorrect target.
How are you doing? Bloop. Probably a bit late for garfish, but you never know.
Incorrect target said, looks like perfect day for fishing.
Yeah, it's pretty nice. It's pretty chill. A lot of military down here today. I'm not sure why.
Rational underscore sale said, that bridge in the background was confusing me. I could see the cables on the left pylon but not on the right one, and I couldn't understand why and how it would work. Laughing face.
Maybe it's just because of the light, I don't know. I could see why they would blend in a bit on the right side for sure. For sure.
Stream element Said, kan du under Prometheus Discord at https://discord.gg/cb7pqaj.
I forgot I did that.
Rational underscore sale said, wait WTF.
I've made it so that the TTS has different, I can set it up so you guys have different accents. And the stream elements I set up with Swedish accent just to test it. People are speeding around. That's not good.
Rational underscore sale said, oh, whose bridge is that?
Oh, cool. I know the, there's a TTS client that's called, what is it called?
Rational underscore sale said, it's fun when most of the chat regulars have non-default accents.
Yeah. That's what I
Rational
figured as well.
Rational underscore sale said, although at times it gets unintelligible, lol.
Yeah, it's... But I can also change the pitch and all of that, so... There's that as well. This little bird there is probably following some fish around. Either that or he's eating fries from the local restaurant. Fries, motherfucker.
Responding Rachel said, Cosmo, good morning my friend, how are you?
Hey Rachel.
Incorrect target said, gotta catch them all, Kappa.
I'm doing pretty good, Rachel. How about you? Just down here fishing. Or at least, oh yeah, we're fishing. We're not catching anything yet. Who knows if we will.
Responding Rachel said, doing great, just relaxing.
Nice. It's a great thing about being down here on the day where it's like chill weather and everything. Like you have boats sailing by and you got the two bridges in the view. The waves are pretty calm. Although don't mistake this place for a calm place, even though the waves are calm. So much current in this place, it's crazy. She got a helicopter as well. Whee!
Responding Rachel said, strong currents in there.
Yeah, because all of the
Rational underscore sale said, I thought you were making fun of the locals for a second, lol.
Oh, no, the locals are pretty cool, some of them. This spoon we're using is from a local fishing store dude. He's pretty cool. But yeah, this is like the inflow and outflow from the Baltic Sea, between the Baltic Sea and the North Sea. So like all the water that flows back and forth there, this is one of the inlets and outlets. So depending on the tide, the water comes and goes. And it's pretty narrow here. I should probably enable the GPS, shouldn't I, so you can see where I'm actually at. Let me do that.
Responding.
Let me do that.
Hi.
Hi.
Har du fanget
noget? Ikke endnu.
Hvad fisker du
efter? Jeg prøver at se, om vi kan fange nogle hornfisk, men det kan godt være, at vi er lidt for sent på sæsonen til det. Nu får vi se.
Streamer?
Ja, det er live på både Twitch og YouTube.
Det var da fedt.
Hvad med jer? I kommer her fra byen af, eller hvad?
Ja, vi er ude at fiske i går.
Fangede I noget?
Nej, det var også lidt sent.
Nå, okay. Men fiskene, de sover jo næsten aldrig. Det er bare med at fange dem.
Hvad hedder din kanal?
Det er Cosmo Jæger.
Det er Fedt. Er der mange, der plejer at se med?
Det plejer at svinge lidt mellem en 25 stykker. Så sådan lidt op og ned, afhængig af, hvad vi render og laver. Der sidste weekend, der var vi nede på Langeland og var rundt på en forladt skole og gå rundt der.
Ja. Hvor mange, der synes med der?
Det ved jeg faktisk ikke. Jeg, med den app, jeg har, der kan jeg ikke se seertallene. Skal lige...
Men har du silke på?
Nej, det har jeg faktisk ikke. Ja, jeg ved godt, det ikke er helt heldigt.
Det er lidt svært af mig.
Nu har jeg ikke gjort så meget i at fiske normalt heller. Så det er lige så meget bare for at komme ned og stå og kigge på flot udsigt.
Ja, det er også dejligt.
Og så er det jo godt vejr i dag.
Det er rigtigt. Bor du her i byen?
Nej, jeg bor lidt syd for Aarup.
Oh.
Så jeg bor inde midt på Fyn næsten.
Responding Rachel said, "Ah, you have little fans."
Så... Ja. Yeah.
Hvad med jer? Spiller I spil? Og...
Ja, altså...
Rational underscore sales said, hey guys.
Jeg så siger hej.
Hej, hej. Jeg spiller Minecraft meget.
Ja.
Ja. Jeg spiller FIFA, og så går jeg også til fodbold.
Ja.
Jeg har lige installeret Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2.
Fedt.
Jeg er rigtig glad for det.
Men så kender I jo også bare til Twitch, jo.
Ja.
Ja.
Streamer du også på computer?
Ja, det her det kører hjem til min computer derhjemme, og så kører den der videre.
Hvor mange gram er...
Det var den 18 gram, tror jeg, den her.
Ja.
Og alligevel en lille smule tung.
Ja.
Skal gerne have den op og ligge op i overfladen og have lidt fart på.
Ja. Det nemmeste at fange med 15 gram.
Ja. Det er hvad jeg skal prøve det. Ham med fiskehandleren, der ligger over, han er ret flink. Det...
Jeg kan blive en ny...
Responding Rachel said, "You guys chatting about Minecraft and Modern Warfare. Lol."
I don't know about Modern Warfare. Spiller I Modern Warfare?
Ja, jeg har spillet det, men fyldte det for meget, og mine venner stoppede med at spille det.
Ja, okay. Så det er ikke så sjovt.
Ja. Det var faktisk meget fedt.
Ja. Jeg synes også, det er helt vildt. Hvad er det, 200 GB for hånden, der fylder det spil?
Ja. Jeg har kun 500 GB.
Altså, så er det lidt op ad bakke, hvis man skal have mange spil installeret, og så er det også...
Så begyndte alle at spille 5M.
Ja, okay.
Prøv lige at være med på det.
Ja, ja.
Men ja. Ja. Hvis du besøger forladte steder, så vil jeg nok råde dig til at tage den der forladte park der. Eller...
Hvad hedder Funpark Fyn, eller tænker på?
Ja,
ja. Ja, det er ret lukket ned. Og når man kommer ud, så er det jo lige før, man bliver skudt af dem, der bor derude.
Ja, jeg har selv været der.
Jamen, er det sure derude?
Der er i hvert fald sat skilt op med, at de vil ikke have folk, de kommer ind og får en bøde, hvis du bliver taget og sådan nogle ting.
Det er faktisk rigtigt.
Få en
eller bare... Jeg tror, der er masser, der har fået en bøde for det.
Jeg var inde og køre i golfbil.
Ja. Men det er også fordi, der er mange af dem, der render rundt og besøger de der forladte steder, de laver hærværk. Og det er jo ikke... Det er lidt en skam. Fordi det gør jo os, der bare gerne er ude og kigge, at vi ikke rigtig kan få lov til det.
Monkey Bananas said, howdy y'all.
Hey Monkey Bananas.
Men der er sådan et hus derinde, man må godt gå ind i.
Ja.
Start, men ellers må man ikke så meget gå ind i parken.
Nej, okay.
Responding Rachel said, hello Monkey Bananas.
Banana.
Monkey Bananas.
Er din computer så tændt nu, og sådan er det?
Ja. Jeg har faktisk... først så bliver signalet sendt over til en server, der står i USA. Fordi det er noget specielt software, vi kører med.
Ja. Der, said, howdy at responding Rachel.
Jeg ved ikke, der findes også andre IRL-streamers derude. For eksempel en af de store danske, det er en, der hedder Sovik. Jeg kan ikke... men han bruger noget, der hedder en LiveView. Og LiveView, den koster rigtig mange penge. Vi snakker sådan 10-12.000 kroner. Så der har vi lavet noget af vores eget, som koster lidt mindre. Sådan mere end det der 1000 kroner området, hvor det faktisk skal lade sig gøre og have råd til det.
Så længe det virker, i hvert fald.
Ja, ja, lige præcis.
Sales said, D-dash hit monkey bananas.
Så det kører ind i år til sådan en speciel server i USA. For ham, der har lavet det, han bor i USA. Og så chat app og så videre med TTS og så videre. Det er noget jeg selv har skrevet.
Sted, så
går
det under
brum
derovre.
Altså over under? Ja.
Altså sådan ude ved spidsen, fordi der er strøm, og der er mange små fisk.
Fedt. Det er sgu da et godt tip. For jeg tænkte nemlig, at altså, da jeg var barn, der var jeg herhen og fiske også, og der fangede vi også hornfisk og sådan nogle ting. Jo.
Ja. Jeg har fanget et par derhen.
Ja, og hen ved den gamle havn. Der kunne man også sikkert fange en del. Men jeg har faktisk ikke tænkt over, over under broen. Det kunne da være en god idé. Det er også lidt en anden udsigt, ikke?
Det er meget rigtigt. Ved du noget om, hvad de laver med
den her? Du far har fanget en stor torsk.
Har fanget en stor torsk?
Ja, jeg siger, kan du lige fange en stor torsk?
Ja, vi hiver den lige op. Det kunne da være meget. Jeg har ikke fanget noget endnu, men jeg har heller ikke stået her så længe.
Vi snakker
med nogle
tre hundfisk.
Nå, lige herover eller hvad?
Ja, ude på pønten.
Det er snyd, jeg var her nogen. Hvad? Jeg siger, det er snyd, jeg var her nogen.
Så er det der hundfisk.
Ja, ja. Nå, men det er da altid noget. Det skulle også være sæsonen nu her, jo. Hvad er det? Hele vejen igennem april, og så starten af maj, cirka. Fordi de skinner og gyde.
Rachel said, lol, are people always so curious with your camera?
Usually not. Usually people just stare at me funnily and then they walk away.
Snakker du så engelsk på dem, eller?
Ja, primært engelsk. Bare fordi så kan alle fra hele verden forstå.
Lol.
Vi havde egentlig også planlagt at tage noget fisk, men vi var lige oppe i Aldi.
Nå, okay.
Og handle et eller andet.
Op og hente noget snold og sodavand og...
Responding Rachel said, OMG, it's PewDiePie.
PewDiePie?
Kender du godt ham?
Han var jo en lille YouTuber, dengang jeg var lidt mindre. Han har vokset helt vildt. PewDiePie! Yeah.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video.
Nej, dengang han spillede, der var det jo Amnesia og alle de der horror games, han blev kendt på.
Responding Rachel said, ha 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 ha.
Jamen, er det noget, du kunne få dem til at sige, eller hvad?
Det er tekst her. Det er eneste gang, der er nogen, der skriver en chatbesked inde på chatten. Så læser den det højt for mig, fordi så kan jeg tage det med, når jeg kører bil og sådan noget også. Så slipper jeg for at skulle sidde og... Så må vi se, om vi ikke kan... Så må vi være vågen.
Der var en efter fisk.
Og lige om lidt, så går det stærkt. Så hiver vi lige sådan 20 fisk op, ikke?
Det ville være episk. Det ville det.
Og den er også kun 5. Nu fik jeg kastet den skævt ud af, men vi prøver det bare igen.
Responding Rachel said, on your left, is that a military boat?
Yeah, there's a military boat on the left here, and then there was another one that sailed up north, not too long ago. And then, that's probably not military, but... Jeg ved ikke, hvad det er, de er i gang med at grave op med gravmaskinen.
Nej, jeg tror, det er noget med derovre, helt
over.
Jeg er
ikke med okay. Nok den gamle havn, de er ved at renovere et eller andet, så.
Bygge et eller andet. Der er også set danskere.
Der er en enkelt eller to danskere, der kommer ind og siger hej engang med dem. Ham, der styrer en blog, der hedder UrbanX, eller hvad hedder det? Ja, UrbanX Fyn, eller sådan noget. Han er også med ind og kigge med en gang imellem. Han kender en masse fra andre steder rundt omkring. Og lige i overfladen, der var der lige sådan et V, der lige kom forbi, fordi der er et eller andet, der lige svømte for hurtigt forbi blinket.
Der er mange.
Ja. Der er et eller andet, der er gang i her lige om lidt. Og spørgsmålet er, om de er sultne, eller om de bare fiser rundt. Og det er bare mig, der hiver lidt hurtigt ind, tror jeg.
Jeg tror faktisk, det går lidt for stærkt, men ja.
Ja, lige den der, det var nok lige hurtigt nok.
Men jeg tror, hvad har du så tænkt dig at gøre, hvis du banger en?
Så vi må lige se, om vi ikke kan kaste den ud igen. Jeg har ikke lige noget til at tage den med hjem. Ellers så skulle, jeg tage grillen med, så kunne vi grille en hornfisk.
Ja, jeg havde faktisk stadigvæk et par sidste år.
Ja.
Som vi ikke lige har fået
til. Ligger i fryseren, eller hvad?
Ja. Jeg tror, de er lidt for gamle nu. Det er jo også, vi får også meget kød ud fra min far, faktisk.
Ja, okay.
Nu har han kun gæs. Så har han 100 stykker det.
Det var sgu da også et par stykker.
Ja. Og så får vi lige 6-7 stykker i haven. Små
græsplæne maskiner. Ja, ja. De når næsten nede i hele græsplænen.
Ja. Det er træls, der ikke er så mange dyr, der spiser ukrudt. Eller så meget ukrudt.
For eksempel... Ja, de spiser vel kun det gode, at de lader alt det der træls og noget stå.
Ja. Det er lidt træs.
Skal vi tage hjem? Yes. Hvor hedder vores fiskestænger? Hvad var det, din
kanal hed, sagde? Cosmo Jæger. Så ligesom jæger, bare med AE i stedet for E. Ja.
Yes. Nå. Ja, vi ses.
Det gør jeg. Vi må hygge jer. Tak. Jo, tak. Curious kids.
Responding Rachel said, that was really cute.
That's pretty cool, yeah. But apparently a few people up, like further up the harbor had caught something, so definitely activity down here today then. It's just about getting them on. Getting him on the hook. And then they were like, what are you going to do about it if you catch something? And I'm like, we'll see if we can set them out again, because, you know, I'm not eating those. Not garfish, at least. As far as I know, they taste like leather. Like, I don't want to eat leather. And I didn't bring anything to cook them with, so... That's that.
Monkey Bananas said, Horduck J-Hob Life at Rational _ Sale.
We shall see. Otherwise, I'm wondering, because I bought another... No, the other ones are spinners. Having these, like, slightly longer ones with, and then speeding them up a bit is better for garfish, because garfish are really, really fast.
Okay. Hvad for en er du?
Hvad for en
jeg er?
I wonder if it helps if I put on the swivel. Maybe we should try that. But yeah, I have a strange feeling that those kids are gonna come back, and they're gonna come back with fishing rods and stuff, because that's what they said. But yeah, I have a few different things down here. Not that many things, but we have some. This is one of the new ones I bought because I thought that, like, that's gonna look interesting in the water for sure. And it has one of those swivels on. And then the other one I bought is this one, because that's also nice and bright. But that does not have a swivel. But this thing will swivel in the water, so it'll be like super reflective. But I was thinking, I should put one of these snap swivels on instead. Do I have one that's already out? Nope. But yeah, the problem with swivels are that they're like a point of failure. So if they snap, obviously you lose the spoon and the fish. Your talk. So I can stand up while tying this. If I can remember how to tie it.
Responding Rachel said, gonna lurk for a bit.
Alright, have a good lurk. We'll be here for a while, I think. Probably not gonna catch anything anytime soon. So, who knows, maybe next throw is when we get it. Never say never. Oh my goodness. I'm surprised how many people that
Rational underscore sales said. Map.
Stream element Said. https://drive.google.com/open. Ida lika med Ajax CM understreck V6 Wings JHDFL0L och USPA lika med sharing.
Excuse me, what? I don't remember what that map is, to be honest. I think it's my IRL map, like over positions of where we've been before. I'm not sure though. Actually, can't remember.
Rational underscore sale said, "Oh, that's not the map I meant."
Is the map on the overlay, is that frozen?
Rational underscore sale said, "Yeah, that's what it is."
Because if it's the map on the overlay that's frozen, I can probably do a refresh. Maybe that will work. Maybe it will work, maybe it won't.
Rational_sale said, IDK if it's frozen but there's no useful info there.
Okay.
Rational_sale said, no names shown.
It should show on the top what city we're in. Oh my god. There we go. That was surprisingly difficult.
Rational_sale said, I guess I have the GPPS cords.
Yeah, you could probably play around with those, but like if you want to have a quick look at the surrounding buildings and stuff. There's a guy walking around on the boat. We're in a city called Middelfart, down by the old harbor. There you go. What I did was I put on a swivel. So now it'll spin in the water instead of like flopping around crazily, hopefully.
Rational_sale said, if anyone wants it, https://www.google.com/maps/place/55%c2%bo30(23.2%22n+9%c2%bo43)-24.2%20e/. Cosmo Jager said, untimeout Rational_sale.
Whoops. my phone is being weird.
Rational_sale said, these damn bots, Kappa.
Yeah, one sec, let me just refresh that view. I'm losing half of your name on the app right now. Oh well. Jeg synes ikke, I fandt fiskestængerne.
Nej, min mor. Vi skulle om 45 minutter.
Ah, okay.
Jeg synes ikke, det ville være så klogt. Så er det bedre at tage ud og fiske lidt senere.
Ja, okay. Næste gang vi skal fiske. Åh, det var sgu skævt, det der.
De slap
væk. Nå. Jo.
Ikke på samme tid, men...
Nå, nej. Men de ser hornfisken tager krogen, og så tager den torsken, tun, eller hornfisken i stedet for.
Meget rigtigt. Men ja. Vi vil egentlig også lige spørge, hvordan man staver til Cosmo.
C-O-S-M-O.
Det var med et C.
Yes.
Det var derfor, vi ikke
kunne finde det. Ja, streamer du også på YouTube?
Ja, under samme navn. Og samme navn på Twitter og Instagram og alle de der dejlige sociale medier. Det er meget sjovt. For 2 år siden var en tur i New York også.
Streamer du også, når du sidder i bilen og sådan
noget? Ja, ja, så sætter jeg bare kameraet op i forruden. Nej, det kan godt være, det ikke er helt... Der er ikke så stor YouTube-kanal, så det kan godt være, den er svær at finde.
Har du en video?
Hvis du søger efter... Abandoned School Langeland. Det er den sidste, der er lagt op. Ja. Men over på Langeland, der er ikke særlig godt signal. Så er det svært at sende noget video. Yes.
Har du ikke en gasmaske?
Jo. Det længste stream nogensinde.
Ja.
Det har nok været, kender I NPF?
Ja.
Der et år, der var jeg med til NPF, der lavede vi en stream på 42 timer. Men det var også før Twitch de begyndte at bande folk for at sidde og streame for længe. Det er fordi, det er ikke særlig sundt at være op så længe. Så at sidde 42 timer i dyb koncentration, det er ikke særlig sundt. Ja, det tror jeg sgu ikke, jeg har lyst til.
Yeah.
Jeg tror, det er de færreste, der har lyst til at se, hvordan jeg sover.
Der er mange, der har det sjovt med at sætte musik på, så...
Ja, ja, så donerer de nogle beats eller et eller andet, og så...
Yeah, right.
Ja, lige præcis.
Ja. Jeg kan godt sætte en Discord-server op for dig.
Jamen, jeg har allerede en.
Har du?
Inglemore Julian said,
har en Discord-server, der er, jeg tror vi har 4 streamers i alt på den efterhånden, sådan der er, sådan bruger den som primær.
At rational underscore sale, you getting crazy and hear horlules. Monkey Bananas said.
Læser så er også den på YouTube,
hva'? Ikke på YouTube, desværre. Det har jeg ikke fået kodet endnu. Det er en af de næste ting, jeg skal have kodet.
Kan du så se, hvis det er noget?
Nej, desværre. Det er også. Det er sådan lidt besværligt, det der chat-integration. Men der vil jeg meget gerne have, sådan jeg både kan streame på... Sådan, få YouTube'en op at køre ordentligt, og så få chatten ind at køre ordentligt. Og så måske lægge det på Facebook Live og sådan nogle ting også.
Facebook. Så er der mange gamle møder, der ser på.
Ja, ja. Det er det, de vil have.
Ja. Starter du med at gå ind i sådan en butik i dag?
Ja, men ikke på stream.
Men er det rigtigt, der hvor du falsker til den morsan? Er det i dag?
Hvad for noget?
På de videoer, som du bruger helt tilbage på din live. Så er det sådan en falsker.
Ikke helt sikker. Nå, ja, i starten af streamen, der kørte den sådan nogle highlights fra tidligere streams. Sådan, mens jeg er ved at sætte udstyret op, så er der lidt at se på alligevel.
Det var da meget fedt.
Det er... Der er blevet brugt mange timer på det.
Storbror sidder og streamer til.
Ja, fedt. Hvad hedder han på Twitch?
FL0SK88 said, hey boy.
Hey Flosk. Hvad siger du, han hedder?
Han hedder Kotja.
Kotja. Fedt.
Yeah. V6 Sonoma said, hey at Cosmo Jager.
Hey Sonoma.
Er du så sådan noget musik, der kører i baggrunden?
De hører bare os. Det er alt, hvad vi hører, det hører de. Ja, måger, der skriger og vand op imod kanten af molen, og lyden af fiskestangen, der bliver hævet ind.
FL0SK88 said, hey woman, nice talking to you.
Who's the woman? Now we're just talking with some of the locals here. They're giving me some fishing tips and tricks and...
FL0SK88 said, oh, hey kids.
Hi.
Men kan de også godt høre det, der læser op?
Ja, ja, de kan også sagtens høre det. Det er sådan en lidt god måde at sørge for, at de ved, at den besked, de har sendt, det er faktisk, at jeg har modtaget den. Sådan. Det er ikke altid, specielt hvis vi kommer ud et sted, hvor der er dårlig forbindelse. Så det er ikke altid, jeg modtager beskederne med det samme.
V6 Sonoma said, Macroft fish.
All the fish. Hopefully.
FL0SK88 said, NACOG break.
Actually, Floss, give me a second and I'll set your TTS to be Danish and then you can try again.
Yeah. FL0SK88 said, cool.
Men hvis du fanger noget, så skal du nok gøre det på mandag eller i morgen, hvor der bliver op til 20 grader.
Og det bliver alligevel varmt i morgen, jo.
Ja, det kommer der. Mange.
Ja, det er bare, at det skal regne til.
Ja, okay.
Det sagde de også, det ville ske i dag. Men nu hvor der ikke er regnet.
Stream element Said, kan du under Prometheus Discord at https://discord.gg/cb7pqrj?
Er det så også nogen, der vejer i tør og spærm?
Ja, men så bliver de jo bare lukket af.
Så du har sådan nogle Discord mod, nej, mods?
Ja. Flosk, try and type knækker bike again and see what happens.
FL0SK88 said, NACOG break.
Oh, that didn't work. That was lame.
Hvad er den største fisk, du nogensinde egentlig har prøvet at fange?
Ikke særlig stort. Ikke noget, vi har målt som sådan. Jeg tror, det er en af de videoer, der kører i starten, hvis det er.
V6 Sonoma said, Minasu tried. Cosmo Jager said, BX. Gingalmur Julian said, current bit rate, 6120 kilobits per second, RTT 140 milliseconds.
Try again with the Knegger bike.
Spiller du så spil på din Twitch?
Nogle gange, meget sjældent. Det er sådan, det er en god ånd.
0S88 knækker bræk.
Sådan en god undskyldning for mig til at komme ud og få lidt frisk luft, fordi jeg sidder på kontor hele dagen, hver dag, når jeg er på arbejde.
FL0S88
blod. Hvad noget?
Vi må du også på arbejde.
Nej. Det må jeg ikke. Det, der har vi lidt for mange hemmeligheder på arbejde til, at vi må streame det til hele verden.
Thank you for following
Mark Helmut Forblad
Smiley.
Thank you for following. Er det egentlig jer? Sådan.
FL0S88
said
one more follow and we
have 1000
follows.
Do we? I don't think we're that close to 1000. Lige nu der har jeg bare sat den til, den tager alt på dansk, fordi det ikke lige virker det andet.
Det er lige nu, hvor man kan se, hvor du er.
Jeg har minimap nede i hjørnet.
Ja.
Makralmor 2 said hello.
Hello.
V6 Sonoma said car go soon soon.
Yeah, this is a lot of loud cars on here.
F88 said book in my suite. KS 969 lul.
Oh yeah, there's only... We still need like 31 before we hit 1,000.
1,000 følgere.
Ja, vi mangler 31 følgere, så er vi oppe på 1,000.
Har du nogensinde fået doneret noget?
Ja. Et par gange i løbet af de... jeg har været på Twitch i... Er det 9 år nu?
9 år?
Ja. Men det var sådan on and off. Og så har jeg jo streamet generelt i 13 års tid. Dengang spillede World of Warcraft meget.
Det prøvede jeg at spille.
Det er meget sjovt spil, synes jeg i hvert fald.
Ja, jeg havde slet ikke tålmodighed til det.
Nej, okay.
Jeg brugte en time på det, jeg kunne slet ikke finde det.
Jeg tror, jeg har brugt flere år af mit liv på det.
Man skulle nærmest have sin lille gummibåd, og så bare sætte sig ud og så.
Ja, det kunne sgu meget hyggeligt.
Ja, så...
Eller ude i kajak eller et eller andet.
FL0S88 said can't figure if you should write on Danish or English now TTS is on Danish.
Yeah. I'm just amazed that the Danish accent can actually read English, because sometimes when you... like if you take the Chinese accent, it struggles, I think, with English.
Er det
der internetboksen? Ja, den her, det er mit modem. Det er den, jeg får internet igennem, ja. Og så den blå ledning, det er bare et kabel.
Det er fordi den engelske accent, det der sprog, det betyder meget dansk, for eksempel skive og alt.
Jo jo.
Så derfor taler vi meget godt engelsk. De fleste af os.
Ja, der er rigtig mange. Altså, dansk er jo, i forhold til resten af verden, så er vi jo et lille bitte sprog og land for den sags skyld også.
Land, vil jeg sige.
Ja, vi har det meget godt.
Ja. Har du nogensinde været nogen kendte land?
Kendte? Nej, det tror jeg sgu ikke. Ikke kendte i forhold til resten af verden i hvert fald.
Er du nogensinde blevet raided?
Ja, mange gange.
Af hvem?
Og det er... Jeg har et stort netværk, hvor jeg både... Har I nogensinde hørt om bodypainting? Hvor folk de sidder og maler, altså hvor de i princippet cosplay, men uden at det er med, hvad hedder det, tøj og sådan noget, så er det bare, at de maler direkte på kroppen. Jeg har en stor del af mit netværk, det er mange i det community. Så mange, der raider for det, og også for spilverdenen af og sådan noget også.
Minecraft-server. Tror jeg, der er nogen, der vil spille på.
Det tror jeg også, der er mange, der vil. Men hvis jeg ikke spiller så meget til, så... Og jeg vil ned og så fat i bunden et øjeblik, eller hvad er det her? Eller det er bare mig, der ikke kan se? Det er bare mig, der ikke kan se. Sådan mange af de andre kroge, jeg har, de er jo gamle og rustne. FL0SK88 said, oh man, I'm going to get a PCR test later today. Hey, what? A PCR test? I should probably get some tests soon as well. It's been a while. Ved I, hvorfor militæret de holder til hernede?
Det gør de tit.
Nå?
Klarer bare besøg.
Og så tror jeg, de har
en kage. De lige ender at få en burger på Café Ras.
FL0SK88 said, I prefer PCR test instead of quick test.
Yeah, the quick tests, well, they're nice, but they're also, there's a bit of uncertainty with them. Det ved jeg ikke, det må jeg også prøve et par gange efterhånden ned og få testet med vatpind op i næsen, og jeg ved ikke hvad efterhånden.
Første gang kildede det, det er vildt.
Man står bare der.
Jeg gør det, vi har det sådan på skole.
Ja, okay.
Vi får det mandag tirsdag.
Så bliver jeg testet nærmest to-tre gange om ugen?
Ja. Så er man bare blevet... Man skal bare skrive jer som forældre. Det må man godt.
Ja, okay.
Så skal du bare... Hvis du kan et cpr-nummer, eller bare cpr-nummer...
Ja.
Så kan du bare komme derind.
Jamen, det er jo fint nok.
Og der er også mange skoler, der har det, så... Hvis man gerne vil en weekend indtil klokken 5, så kan du bare lige gå ind.
Fedt. Og det er jo dejligt nemt. Men ja, det er jo sat op et par steder efterhånden, det her quicktest.
Ja. Altså, jeg vil kalde mig selv rigtig opfindsom. Jeg har et bestemt kort på mig hele tiden.
Ja.
Og det er sådan et UNO-kort der. Og det er sådan et reverse, ikke?
Ja.
Hvis der er nogen, der siger, man skal betale sådan, så viser man bare, at det skal lige betale.
Og UNO-reverse, så nu er din tur i stedet for. Ja.
Så er det billigere.
Ja. Nej. Sej selvfølgelig, hvis det fungerer. Men det er stadigvæk episk at have et uge på.
Ja, yeah, held og lykke. Guys, why did my chat break? Why did it break? Feels bad, man. Also saying we were gonna get some rain tonight and then it's super sunny tomorrow. Not sure if I trust the weather predictions. Although it does look like it could be, like looking at the clouds, they're pretty far up, so it's like a super thin cloud layer at the top, but there are a few dark clouds in between every here and there. Should we try and switch, maybe, or just keep going? I think the name of the game is just patience at this point. Patient and see if we catch anything. But yeah, for some reason people have the need to rev their car down here. I don't understand exactly why we're showing off or attempting to show off, but a lot of people are revving the cars that go past down here. Which is like, why? Seem good. Be cool if we could catch a garfish though. Those are cool. Freaky looking, but cool. I feel like I should put it over on the tripod in a minute to save myself some back strain. Remember to stay hydrated. Also, as dumb as it sounds, I need to figure out what's for dinner, which I think it's fairly soon. I can't really tell because for some reason my chat app has decided to become weird. blup. Blup, blup, blup. It's a pretty nice day here, yeah. I didn't even catch that. Is my TTS stopped working as well? Is that what's going on? Let me see if I can fix that by closing down all of these and reopening it. Yeah, so like my timestamps and everything is off the left of the screen and I can't see it. It's almost as if the chat box has become too big.
Ingelmore Julian said, current bit rate, 6,438 kilobits per second, RTT 136 milliseconds. Here, fishy, fishy, fishies.
I need to see where that landed. It's incredible. let's try this one. Because I kind of want to see how that works. Maybe it's just going to be like, what the fuck? I want to test it out. I might not even be able to throw it far enough. We'll see. We will see. Wow, I really twisted that. Oops. This one has a nice amount of drag though.
Sonoma said, try not to hook the kids, lol.
Oh no, they went home. I think they had to go home for dinner. Their mom were like, no, you can't go fishing now. That's why they came back without fishing poles. It's because they were like, oh, mom said no. Which is fair. Oh my goodness.
Stream element Said, Migle byter just hosted the stream for 8 viewers Porschkamp.
Migle byte with the Migle raid. Said,
yo, what's poppin'?
What's
for
up?
For Games 98 said, M-I-G-L-E raid.
Welcome. Thank you so much for the raid. Welcome, welcome, raiders. My name is Cosmo Jaeger, and I do a lot of everything.
Oxisful said, damn these graphics.
Sometimes we go fishing. Sometimes we go explore abandoned places. Sometimes we just sit and we do some grilling and barbecuing or whatever. Outdoors cooking. Sometimes we just go for a hike. Sometimes Miggle we drive Bite around said, on a Segway.
This place is so beautiful. Have you caught anything?
We haven't Sonoma caught said, anything yet, no.
Welcome raiders.
But yeah, welcome raiders, and thank you so much for that raid, Miggle Bite. How was your stream? What were you doing today? But nah, we haven't caught anything yet. We're not that great at fishing, but you know, got to start somewhere. Let me give you one of those.
Cosmo Jaeger said, Smiggle Bite. Stream element Said, check out Migle Byte. They are playing just chatting at https://twitch.tv/miglebyte.
Hell
Miggle
yeah.
Bite said, at V6 Sonoma, hello.
But yeah, I do a lot of different things. Usually we're just testing stuff out as well. Well, I say usually, but a lot of the times we're not testing out stuff. The chat app I'm using right now is something I designed myself and programmed myself because I was tired of Twitch's chat app not working.
Migglebyte said, the stream was fun. I was gone for nearly 3 months, so we just had a fancy tea party and got all caught up.
Oh, nice. Sometimes just gotta catch up again. That's awesome. Hell yeah.
V6 Sonoma said, he's great at fishing. It's the catching that needs work. McCroft fish.
Yeah, exactly. Pretty good at this fishing thing. But yeah, we're down in a city that's called Middelfart. Ha ha ha. Very funny. But it's one of the cities that I lived in when I was a young person. Ooh, are we... was it just because it's dragging? Just because it's dragging. It actually worked like it works. Great. But yeah, being away for several months and stuff like that, because especially during Corona, there's been a lot of... It's been very difficult to do IRL streaming.
Migglebyte said, middle fart haha.
Yeah, exactly. It's been pretty difficult to, like... If you're not a nature streamer as me, then it's been pretty difficult to like figure out what kind of content you could make, because it's difficult when you can't go and visit museums and you can't really hang out with people because everyone is like COVID. Now they're like starting to open up again, so that's slightly easier, but it's still not super great yet. I kind of need to get the spoon all the way out to like the ripples in the water, because I feel like a lot of fish would be swimming around on there in the current.
Bigglebite said, have you ever had someone just show up since you're sharing your GPS?
We haven't had any like stream sniping happen. I don't think that many Danish people would be interested in doing that. But it is a real risk. But no, I haven't had anyone show up because I'm showing GPS signal or coordinates.
Migglebite said, yeah, that's totally fair, lol, that would be insane commitment.
But like, I wouldn't put it past people, like, if the stream were the size of, you know, like Summit 1G and
said,
so forth.
So tell me about the happiest time in your life.
The happiest time in my life? See, that's a difficult one. Happiest time of my life. Whoops. I think when I was visiting New York.
Migglebite said, you can take time to think about it. There are no wrong answers.
When I visited New York, I had a pretty good time. Either that or my childhood, like up until a certain point. But like back when you were just like, you didn't have any responsibilities whatsoever and you could do pretty much whatever the fuck you wanted. That was a pretty good time. But also right now it's not too bad. Like I can.
B6 Sonoma said, Chroma 12, hey. Migglebite said, I feel like I am interrupting you with TTS tears of joy.
I don't know, it's just me who has a bad habit of stopping talking.
Yeah, man, that freedom is awesome.
It's just me who has a bad habit of, like, I stop talking when TTS talks because I don't like interrupting people. And I'm like, TTS is saying shit. But at the same time, like, if TTS was too much of a problem for me, I would turn it off. So it's not a problem. It's not a problem. But like...
Bigglebite said, lol, I also don't like interrupting people.
Right now, when regarding your question, like the happiest time of my life, I think like this time of my life, like yeah, work might be difficult and stressful at times, but also, like I can do whatever the fuck I want pretty much because I have the economy to do it because of my work. Like if I want to buy a new camera, I'll just go buy a new camera. Like I don't have any issues with money as such. Which is also why, one of the reasons why I don't want the Twitch, affiliate status. To like, pretty well settled. And then sure, yeah, I might not have a girlfriend and whatever, but like that will come eventually if it feels right. Not gonna have a woman just to have a woman, you know?
Misty16x said, Hi, looks like a beautiful day.
Hi, Misty. It's pretty nice. It's a bit chilly right now. But when the sun was out earlier, it was pretty nice.
Migglebite said, that's a good philosophy. It will come eventually if it feels right.
Yeah.
Applies to a lot in life.
And like some things might not feel awesome right now, but I'm also like well aware that we're working towards making things better. Like thinking specifically about work. It's like there's a lot of things that are stressful right now, but I also know that they're stressful because of the for historical reasons. We're just working on making it better. I can't complain. Like, some days suck, but I think we all have bad days. I love how, I don't know if you can tell on camera, but like all these swirly circles down in the water.
Misty16x said, have you had any lucky bite yet today?
I think we've had one time where I accidentally like caught something, but it let go immediately.
Said, yeah.
It let go immediately, unfortunately.
V6 Sonoma said, hi at Misty16x.
Like, it looks like there's like circles like swirling in the water. It looks weird. And now it's bringing...
Migglebite said, at Misty16x, how's life treating you?
It's bringing up one of the...
Misty16x said, hi Sonoma.
What do you call them? What do they call in English again? I keep forgetting. Gobble? Not gobble. What are they called? Jellyfish. That's the word. Like... There's some currents here pushing
said,
a jellyfish up.
Gobble.
Gobble, gobble. Jellyfish. Man of war. Not those, though. We don't have those up here. Thank God. That would be awful. No man of war up here. But, like, there's swirlies in the surface here. It looks pretty wild.
Migglebite said, wait till you call jellyfish gobble. Stream elements, Said. Thank you for following.
Thank you for the follow, Yamal.
Sex cloud smiley.
No, it's just my brain that like fried for a second.
Jamal106 said, good morning everyone.
It's in
smiley face.
The Danish,
cats and cats in love.
The Danish word for
said,
jellyfish
Jamal106, hello
is Venman. And Venman basically means waterman.
Jamal106 said, good morning at Migglebite. I missed you, smiley face. Glissex hypey Glissex love.
Oh, the anticipation. Maybe we'll catch something. Who knows? How are you doing, Jamal? Oh my god. Hello, Icon Words.
Migglebite said, I missed you too. It's good to see you. This stream is giving me life, RN. Misty16x said, at Migglebite I have been pretty ill, but I am okay.
Aww.
Migglebite said, I'm going to put this in my TV.
Nice. We could switch cameras too. I actually wonder if that works. Because I upped the resolution of the other camera to 4K. Obviously we can't stream 4K because that's crazy.
Jamald106 said, at Migglebite great to see you as well. Smiley face, Kikity Kirby.
And yeah, as you can hear...
Migglebite said, 4K. My boyfriend would lose his mind if he wakes up to a 4K live fishing stream.
We can't do 4K streaming on Twitch. Like, Twitch just doesn't have enough bandwidth to support that. But I think I'll put you guys on a tripod for sure, because I am currently feeling the back pains. Oh, look at that sky.
Jamal106 said, PoChamp.
PoChamp. Tripod for you guys. Oh, whoops. Give me a second here. Actually, I could put you guys back on the back while we do that.
Migglebite said, funny enough, I am thousands of miles away and my sky is exactly the same.
It looks pretty wild because this, you have like a layer of clouds in the stratosphere, and then we have the other normal clouds a bit further down today, so it looks like it's super hazy just because there's clouds like super far up in the atmosphere. Oh, I need to tighten this soon. Just unfold the little tripod here in like 2 minutes.
Misty16x said, we had a few mintus of snow earlier, but it's just rain now.
Snow in May feels very north, man.
Misty16x said, it feels wrong, lol.
Yeah, it's like snow in May month. I know Nemo has snow as well at this point of time of year, but that also just feels wrong. Should I mess with the microphones today, or do I bother? Do I bother with the microphones? Put that here. Let's bother with the microphones. Last time we were using these microphones. Did I charge them? I probably didn't. These microphones are wireless as well, but they use the same frequency as the
FL0SK88 said, by the way, I think you can get Koseo Orange in Kavikili, so go get one for your sister.
Oh. Yeah, she just doesn't live nearby, so it would be quite the drive just to give her one of those. But yeah, I see what you're saying. I was like, what are you saying? Quickly? I was like, what? I see. What I was saying is this microphone has a tendency to pick up static from the wireless signal, which is like, why? Why did you do this to me?
Stream element say, I'm doing a Prometheus Discord at https://discord.gg/cb7pqrj/.
Sometimes I wonder why Swedish people are so weird, and then I hear the language and then I'm like, yep, makes sense. I get it.
FL0SK88 said, I think the Koseo Orange is the bed one.
Okay, tight up there. Tight like that young lady I just ate.
Choose which direction we have to walk. And obviously just make the rule of thumb that if we lose connection and you can't give inputs, I'll just have to find my way back to somewhere where you can give inputs.
Okay, tight up there.
Tight like that young lady I just ate. Choose which direction we have to walk. And obviously just make the rule of thumb that if we lose connection and you can't give inputs, I'll just have to find my way back to somewhere where you can give inputs. That would actually be quite funny. Just have to do it somewhere where people don't mind someone standing around for ages.
Rewind to last remembered location, Kappa.
Yeah, respawn.
Neutrinov. I think this house was not for living. Ex Nemors. Yeah, that sounds fun. Neutrinov. But some work-related thing.
Yeah, probably. What I wonder is how it got filled up with dirt.
Neutrinov. Or communal building.
because to be honest, it doesn't look like obviously concrete. It's hard to tell how old it is.
Stream Elements. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter.
But like looking at the cracks here.
Twitter.com/tranquilizers. So this is where most updates when going live will be posted.
And considering that we have frosty winters, so if you get water down into the cracks and the water freezes, it'll expand and it'll crack the concrete. And considering how fresh this looks, it doesn't look like it's more than what I would get, maximum of 10 years is what I would guess. Maybe the foundation itself, 25. Because looking at the bunkers from the Second World War, they look a lot more...
Neutrino. I'd guess older.
Look a lot more screwed up. Obviously, I'm no expert, so I have no idea. But this is not as hostile conditions as it is on the West Coast. So maybe you're right. Maybe it is more than 10 to 25 years. Maybe we're guessing about 30, 40 years.
Neutrino. If the building was in use for longer, it'd survive longer.
Oh yeah, definitely. That's true. That's interesting.
Neutrino. It looks like it's from the 40s or 50s, I'd guess.
The shape of it as well, like you could probably make a bit of a guess, because I've never seen foundation this high that had these cracks, or not cracks but shafts in them. So I would guess that this might have been like the surrounding foundation for a wooden floor, obviously, but it I don't know, maybe it's not even maybe it's just been, I don't know.
Wooden or steel beam?
Yeah, something like that. I think if it would have been steel, it would have left a, depending on how long until they took the steel, it would have left some oxidation left.
Neutrino. Can you tell if it had wood or steel beam? Depending on the shape of the hole.
I think you would be able to. But how old are I-beams, is my question then, because I'm not sure about that. I-beams have probably been around for ages. But yeah, there's a wall here on the foundation. So there's a tiny square here, and then there's a bigger square.
Inglemore Julian said, scene switched to live.
Okay.
Inglemore Julian said, current bit rate, 6,183 kilobits per second, RTT 146 milliseconds.
FL0SK88 said, I think the Cosio Orange is the best one. Misty16X said, WB.
Thank you. The Cocio Orange is the best one? I really like normal Cocios, but I don't know. Wait, apparently I am not able to have a 4K output to
FL0SK88 said, haha, the way TTS says Cosio.
Yeah, that was weird. I was like, what are you saying? The autofocus is being a bit weird, I think. Or is that just me? Look at that water, though.
Misty16X said, it was.
Hey, it's doing it again. Can I fix that? It's like zooming in and out. It's being weird. I'm working on fixing that. Stop doing that. That is so weird. How do I turn off autofocus? Let's do manual focus. And then I need to see what's actually in focus. So we have learned today that there's a little dark spot right there on the camera, like right there. And that the auto focus is weird when we're looking at waves. Weird autofocus. Yeah, it's trying to focus on the waves, I think. Well, I've seen that too now then. Let's see. Hello. I have the monitor of the camera so I can flip it. So like I can actually see what this camera is seeing, unlike other camera, where I can't see anything. So if I stand over here, I'm actually in frame. Nice. Then we'll see if I'll accidentally, like, I can't even grab the camera by accident, so that's cool. I have no idea if I'm in focus though. Hell yeah. I think the current has switched as well. Catch a big fish, not a camera. I'll try. I can't guarantee anything though. No guarantees here. Oh, my chat went back to normal too. I don't know what happened with it before, that was weird. Very strange. It would be nice to catch a fish though. Just a tiny one. Just a tiny one.
Cosmo Jager said, B.
Inglemore Julian said, current bit rate, 6,300 kilobits per second. RTT, 149 milliseconds.
King Lemur's voice is weird. Like, it partly sounds like he's a robot, but an Indian robot, and then he's a female Indian robot with a evil demonic voice every now and then. I don't know.
Misty16x said, haha.
Maybe we can catch a burp.
V6 Sonoma said, lol.
The currents have definitely changed since we started fishing. They're going westward now, instead of going north. should have brought my gloves. It's a bit of a shame that I can't do 4K resolution on the HDMI output, but I think that might also be the Bella box, I'm not sure. It might not be able to take that amount of... Oh, I don't see why not. I don't see why not, I'm not sure. Might also just be me who doesn't know how to set up the camera to do it right, so who knows? Who knows? I don't think we can push higher quality anyways than we do right now. I think we've kind of reached the limit. For what makes sense on live streaming, at least, in this day and age. What we gotta worry about is getting enough bitrate to get to like a 6,000 bitrate on average. It's actually cold standing here without the backpack on. Just a tiny bit cold. Yoink. Bum, bum, bum.
MacRelmore 2 said, "Har du fanget noget?"
Nope, nothing yet. Har jeg fanget noget nu? Nope. Thinking in about 30 minutes at max, it might be time to go get something to eat. Food sounds good. Who knows, if I catch the camera, it might even like flop over and just fall into the harbor. That would be bad. That would be very bad.
Sonoma said, "Food good."
Yes, food is very good. Cameron Harbor, not so good. It's also not fair because standing down here you have the smell of the fast food from the restaurant. Oh, we got another fisherman coming down here. Very nice. Very nice. He's gone away again. Not so nice. I feel no fishies. Fishies. Be really neat. Oh, the guys on the military boat are fishing as well. Know what would be hilarious? If they catch something and I don't, and they've just been fishing for like 10 minutes and I've been sitting down here for an hour, and they're like, yeah, let's show you how it's done, bitch. It's crazy how much people stare at you just because you're standing here with a camera. People have never seen someone with a camera fishing before.
V6 Sonoma said, camera sus.
Camera very sus. I don't know, I think it's a pretty good tripod though. Considering it's holding up, what, 6 kilograms of gear right now? It's just standing there like, I'm just gonna stand here like a boss. I don't give a fuck. Oh. That's a big one. Come on. Don't let out. There we go. Where do they go though? Is the question. Oh, this one is good. Kind of weird spot I've got it at though. Oh, he's tangled himself, that's why. Oh, poor fella. I'm sorry. Oh my goodness. This is a big one.
V6 Sonoma said, fish.
Very big fish. We'll see if we can let him like gently go again. I'll do it off camera so we don't have anyone like yelling at me. Off he goes. Damn, that was a big one. Nice. Very nice. Yes. Got a bit of fish scale on me, but that was a bit weird. Because he didn't actually bite.
Six Sonoma said, GG.
He didn't actually bite into it. The hook caught him on the side. Should have brought something to wash my hands with. So the hook caught him on the side. So he was like tangling himself up. That was a big one though. So he'll heal up pretty nicely, I'm sure of that. He might have lost a few scales on my hands, but he'll heal up nicely. That was cool.
V6 Sonoma said, snare trap, lol.
Snare trap for a long, long fish. That was so weird though, like, what? But yeah, that's a garfish right there. I wanted to get him back into the water quite quickly though. And he swam off fine, so I'm confident he'll live to see another hook. That's cool. Kind of glad I set up the camera for that. Could you imagine just as we pulled it up, we were lost connection as well? That would have been hilarious.
V6 Sonoma said, lol, rip content.
Yeah, pretty much. Pretty much. But yeah, looking at what I'm using for fishing with, they're gonna have a hard time biting onto it because of the hook being too big, I think. So like for garfish, this is probably not the best choice ever. I need like it's like a bunch of like thin strings so that when they bite onto it, it'll like get stuck between their teeth, because they have like tons and tons of teeth. They have thousands of teeth, but they're tiny. Like needle teeth. So it might have swam close to it and be like, I'm not eating that, and then it like it just hooked it. which I'm pretty sure is illegal here, but I can't help it. It's not my fault. It's not my doing that the fish swam into the hook. So it tells me the colours of the spoon is right. It's just that the hook instrument itself is not super great. It does, however, make a lot of sense when it's like cloudy like this to have like a bright spoon, because then it'll reflect a lot better in water and I'll be able to see it a lot easier. Nice. I think hornfish are also known for having strange colored bones. I can't remember what the color
was. B6 Sonoma said, wonder what kind of fish that was.
It's called a in Danish it's called hornfisk. But in English I believe it's called a garfish. They're in season right now because they swim in through the belt here to go and lay eggs in the Baltic Sea. I caught many of these through my life. By many, I mean like maybe a total of six.
B6 Sonoma said, interesting.
I believe it is a part of the garfish family for sure. But yeah, hornfisk.
FL0SK88 said, I'm gonna take a shower and then going to the test center. I have hosted you. See ya later.
See ya, Flask. Thank you so much for the host. And
B6 Sonoma said, six more than I've caught. Lol.
Hopefully the test will come back negative.
V6 Sonoma said, take care at FLOSK88.
Gonna be real nice. Do I not have it on auto settings? Like, I know the autofocus is not on, but I'm not actually
V6
sure.
V6 Sonoma said,
on.
I'm heating up some ribs for lunch.
Oh, nice.
Non-com.
Nom nom. I had pizza yesterday. This is pretty nice. I think today we'll just take some, maybe we'll get some nuggets. Maybe today is nuggets day. Or maybe a good burger. A burger sounds nice too. We could drive over into Philadelphia, over and then go for some Sunset Boulevard, like get an actual burger, not just fucking Burger King burgers. All the burgers. I was thinking about bringing the grill today because my sister got me a nice little portable table for the grill. It's like it has wheels and stuff. It's really cool, and you just snap in the grill and it like sits on top real nice. It doesn't go anywhere. It's like specifically designed for that grill. But I also didn't feel like cooking at all, so there's that.
V6 Sonoma said, nice.
I don't know if you guys can actually see it. In the distance behind me, like out there somewhere, every now and then there's a small fin or a pair of fins that come up to the surface. I'll be quick. Maybe we can get it on camera. Reel this in real quick. Real ha ha. We'll see what we can do. I need to clean that lens, I think. I don't see them right now. Well, see if we can zoom in on it quickly when I see them. If they come back up, they should. I got fish scales everywhere in my hands. Maybe not. Oh yeah, I saw them. One second. They've moved on. They moved to a new spot. I keep seeing that dot on the left, thinking that's it, but it's just a piece of dirt on the lens. Maybe not. Maybe it was not meant to be. Is it still being a problem if I put it here with the autofocus? Yeah, it's still freaking out with the autofocus. That's weird. Why is the autofocus freaking out? What happened to you, autofocus? So if I turn it into autofocus, it's just freaking out like that. Oh, did it stop now? Oh, I know why. I think. That became really bright all of a sudden. You guys have just been sitting here. Oh, one second. It's because I've been messing around with the camera for taking pictures at night when it was like really dark out. So put it on program auto. There we go. Now it's smooth and nice. Look at these dark clouds though. That's not good. Not good. So many dark clouds up there. Not good. Okay. It was locked on ISO. So that was why it was freaking out. It seems very dark though, right now. Yeah, so this ISO makes it freak out, that's so weird. And I put ISO to auto, and then it just kind of calms down and stops freaking out. Turn up the exposure instead. That's a nice shot. That's pretty nice. See, that's what it was meant to be. I think we might be overexposed. You guys will have to yell at me if we are. But I think it's a lot better. I didn't realize I had the ISO stuck on like 4,000. And usually ISO is like on, what, 1800, like not 1800, 180, maybe 200.
V6 Sonoma said, seems good.
Nice. Excuse me. The thing that I find kind of interesting with these like more high-end cameras, well, not necessarily high-end camera, but more that digital cameras rather than the action camera, for example, is all of the different settings that we actually have to mess with. Sometimes it can be a bit much, but also like, whatever. I think it's pretty cool. Because it gives us the possibility of like doing some really crazy shit. Like for taking photos, we can make like super slow shutter so that all of the moving parts seem like super blurry. But you also get a lot of light, so you can take pictures at night. Or you can make the shutter super fast and it's like super crisp, but it also can become very dark. But I think we need to be careful that we don't get a massive shower of rain in a second. We do have a boat coming in. Boat is on the way. You guys can't see the boat? Maybe. Yeah, it's on the left. It's right next to the military boat. What do we say? few more throws and then we move on.
V6 Sonoma said, "Here, fishy, fishy."
Here, fishy, fishy, fishy. Just looks a tiny bit dangerous. Tiny bit. Oh, whoops. Like the entire boat is sailing off without them, it looks like. Let's call it a day and go get some food. I also need to wash my hands. Got fish all over them.
V6 Sonoma said, "Food time hype."
Yeah. Also need to package up the camera and everything. Stay hydrated, all y'all. But yeah, let's get the camera switched around. Did I turn off the other one? Or is it still on? It turned off on its own, that's good. I'll switch the cameras real quick. I'll put you guys on BOB so I don't have to deal with the flick.
Okay, I'm tied up there. Tight like that young lady I just ate.
Choose which direction we have to walk, and obviously just make the rule of thumb that if we lose connection and you can't give inputs, I'll just have to find my way back to somewhere where you can give inputs. That would actually be quite funny. Just have to do it somewhere where people don't mind someone standing around for ages.
Rewind to last remembered location, Kappa.
Yeah, respawn.
Neutrino. I think this house was not for living. Ex Nemors. Yeah, that sounds fun. Neutrino. But some work-related thing.
Yeah, probably. What I wonder is...
Cosmo Jager said, go.
Kingalbur Julian said, scene successfully switched to live.
Scene successfully switched to live. Very nice. I'm wondering where that spot is on the camera, because I didn't see the other day when I was looking. So I guess it might just have been now. Yank, yank, yank. Damn, I am hungry. Hungry. Turn these off. Second. It must be nice sailing on a boat though. Like I can't imagine how much like freedom that gives you, because like considering like how much freedom you have on driving, obviously you can't take the boat on land unless you like plan on like keeping it for storage, but like just the fact that you can go anywhere you can't normally go. I don't know. I think it would be really enjoyable to go sailing sometime. Oh my god.
Sonoma said, lol, screaming kid in the background.
Yeah. Having fun on the sand. It's okay. It's cool. It's all cool. We'll take this apart so it fits into the car. Oops, I broke the fishing rod. Barely lean down. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna go see what's up with the military boat for one. And yeah, I need to find a place to wash my hands. They should have painted onto the anchor points here with snap backlash zones or whatever they're called. Like if that rope snaps, the angle that it will fly. Pretty cool though. Well, they got a heavy machine gun on board. that's pretty cool. So it's 43 meters long, it's 8.4 meters wide, and then it's 15 meters tall. It weighs 225 tons. You can go at 25 knots. It has a 12.7 millimeter heavy machine gun aboard and a crew of 12. That's pretty cool. Cool if we could get on board without like just running on top. We'd end up like getting kicked away real quick. Probably arrested. It's a pretty cool boat though. Alright, let's go back to the car and find some food.
Sonoma said, cool ship.
Yeah. So apparently we have six of those in the Danish military. Yeah, it even says military area. You can call him on mobile. Not allowed to fish down here. This is a pretty cool boat too, to be honest. Kind of crazy how this doesn't budge at all. It's just standing there. It's just not budging whatsoever. It must be an interesting place to work. If it's going to be nice weather tomorrow, we might as well go outside tomorrow as well. Or maybe take a day off, who knows? Who knows? My nose is running. But I also don't want to like sniff in too harshly, and at the same time don't want to wipe my face with my hands because my hands smell like fish. Right now it feels like it's 8 degrees or something, I think. So 8C. That would be like, what, 50 Fahrenheit, I think? What is going on over here? Fancy people in fancy suits and weird ass sounds out here. Some nice boats though.
V6 Sonoma said, it's a bit warmer here. Still cool out.
Yeah, it's pretty cool right now. For us, I feel. I wouldn't mind having a boat like that. So other things I wouldn't mind having. Wouldn't mind having a Tesla like that one too.
V6 Sonoma said, boats are expensive to maintain.
Yeah. And if you only get out on them every, like, very rarely, then it's hardly worth the effort. Perfect. Wonder if nightclubs are open again. Ghost. Maybe it's just a car. It's a bit snug fitting in through here, but we'll find out. We'll figure it out. I just don't want to accidentally like scratch their car. Like, that's the worst thing. So.
Okay, tight. I'm tied up there. Tight like that young lady I just ate.
Choose which direction we have to walk. And obviously just make the rule of thumb that if we lose connection and you can't give inputs, I'll just have to find my way back to somewhere where you can give inputs. That would actually be quite funny. Just have to do it somewhere where people don't mind someone standing around for ages.
Rewind to last remembered location, Kappa.
Yeah, respawn.
Neutrino. I think this house was not for living. Ex Nemors. Yeah, that sounds fun. Neutrino. But some work-related thing.
Yeah, probably. What I wonder is how it got filled up with dirt.
Neutrino. Or communal building.
Because to be honest, it doesn't look Like, obviously concrete, it's hard to tell how old it is.
Stream Elements. Don't forget to follow me on Twitter.
But like looking at the cracks here.
Twitter.com/tranquilizers. So this is where most updates when going live will be posted.
And considering that we have frosty winters, so if you get water down.
Oh my goodness. King Lima Julian successfully switched his life. King Lima Julian. Very nice. Very nice.
Sonoma said, welcome back.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
I was just like having to stand at a bit of an awkward angle to get into the car from that point. And I was like, oh, I'm just gonna put you guys on the BB screen while I do that because why not? Whoa. Holy shit. It's a good thing you're awake. I guess I got that on camera. I don't even know who would have been at fault at that point. I probably would have been, not because I have what do you call it, like if someone's coming from the right and they don't have, I don't even know, like if there's no shark teeth on the road that tells you have to hold back, then you have to hold back for people who come in from the right. So had we crashed, it would probably have been my fault, because I would have had to be the one who stopped because he was coming from my right. Oh well. That was pretty close. I think what we're gonna do is I'm gonna drive up here to, there's like a pit stop kind of deal where there's like public restrooms. I'm gonna drive up there, wash my hands, take a leak, you know, all those fun things, and then we'll drive across the bridge and get some Sunset Boulevard. I feel like getting an American barbecue burger because those are nice. It's a bit more, it's not necessarily healthy, but it's a bit more healthy than Burger King. Just because they use nice bread. And they have some oven-baked fries instead of deep-fried fries. Deep-fried fries. Fryer fries? I don't know. All the fries. So fries. Wee. I can't believe we actually caught something today. That's like, that never happens. And then it was a pretty big one too. And the way we caught it made absolutely no sense. But we did it.
V6 Sonoma said, all of you fries.
All
curly fries. I would like a menu of fries with extra fries and more fries and then some extra fries. Oh, and then some curly fries, because why not? Although I don't like the curly fries. I don't like whatever they put on them. It's not that I don't like the shape.
B6 Sonoma said, pro strats.
All the strats. Also, I didn't even realize the police just passed us. That's cool. To the right, to the right. I almost can't tell if this guy's like parked here or what's going on here. Why, what are you doing, sir? Are you okay? Okay. That was interesting. Like, they probably went the wrong way and he was like, oh, let me just turn the car around. And then instead of just driving down here and like taking a roundabout or whatever, probably doesn't know the place, so that I could get it. I get it. It's kind of difficult to know everywhere. I'm gonna park you guys so you can see these nice white trees. Like right here-ish. You can see these nice tables, these lovely trees, and then I'll run in and wash my hands, take a leak, and then I'll be right back. Don't get stolen. did it not automatically connect to the Wi-Fi? No, that's trash. One sec. My chat didn't reconnect on its own. Old bastard. Oh, there we go. Now I got it. Yeah, it just me. My hair looks funny. Damn. I'm just gonna put my head back on, I think. Get some eats. Some of them eats. Them eats.
Inglewood Julian said, current bit rate 6,895 kilobits per second, RTT 147 milliseconds.
RTT, I hear you have virus on your computer. I don't know if I prefer Hindi Julian or if I prefer English Julian. The bridge we go. Well, I've washed my hands and they still smell of fish. It's great. It's probably a good thing we left. Like, look at the clouds now, they're pretty dark. It's pointing towards the lovely rain that we might get this evening. They were saying that we might get rain this evening, so. But if you look up at the sun, it's still pretty like far up in the sky, so it's like it's still early in the day, so to speak, even though it's 7:30. But it's just, it almost feels supernatural because of how cloudy it is, and then it's not really cloudy. Like a super far up layer of clouds. that yesterday was pretty weird too. We had hail yesterday. It's like, what? Hail? In the middle of May? What? Sunset Boulevard. Love me some fast food. Honk honk. Drink. I'm gonna get a few seconds to decide what I want.
Sonoma said, oh yeah.
Oh, they actually have meat free now too. I think I just want an American barbecue without tomato and onions. Some weird like that.
Hi, welcome to the Burger
Track. It's an American barbecue.
Ja,
yeah,
skal du ost i burgeren?
Det må du gerne.
Ja.
Kan jeg få den uden løg og tomat?
Er det som menu eller bare burger?
Det må gerne være menu.
Ja tak, og hvad skal du tænke dig at drikke til?
Cola.
Jeg har en Pepsi, er det okay?
Det er fint.
Og så siger du uden løg og tomat?
Ja, tak.
Ja, så er der noget tilbage med til din forstætter?
Ellers tak.
Er det sandt?
Nej, tak.
Så kan du bare komme til vinduet nummer 2, tak.
Det er bare i orden. Love me some good foods. My hands are so cold. Very cold. I just made lemur French.
Cosmo Jager said, dollar quote.
Kingelio Julian said, haute croisillon 165. Ok. Imi Lutulo, Sikesi 30 H of March 2020.
B6 Sonoma said, lol.
Wee.
Hej.
Hej.
85,5 skal vi om.
Ja.
Mange her.
B6 Sonoma said, Julian, do you like baguette?
Kingel Julian said, yes, he likes baguette bread. Oh, you like to know why?
Yeah.
How do you return?
Yeah,
det er svært.
Okay,
så det er ikke det. What the fuck, man? Oh shit.
B6 Sonoma said, yes, Julian.
Kingelmure Julian said, whatever you are, be a good one.
I think we'll just park somewhere over here and eat it. So don't eat cold. No cold food for us. Kingelmure Julian is wee baguette. Wee. I'll see if we can turn the camera around so I don't have to look at this boring parking lot. But you can actually look at my boring face instead. There we go. Wee. Do I still have that?
Catrell Ravenhawk said, you.
Hey, Catrell. Is it French laugh?
V6 Sonoma said, hi at Catrell Ravenhawk.
Oh.
Cosmo Jager said, dollar Frecklaw.
Nice spell. Nice spelling, man.
Cosmo Jager said, dollar French law.
Kingelmure Julian said, oui.
oui.
Catrell Ravenhawk said, lol.
We made Julian French. He French boy now.
Catrell Ravenhawk said, hi is all.
How are you doing? Actually, we can make Catrell. Let's see, what language should we make Catrell? What language is Catrell?
Catrell Ravenhawk said, headed to work.
That's not a language. You can become Filipino. Add. Let's see what Catrell sounds like now, if I did it right. I hope you'll have a good day at work.
Catrell Ravenhawk said, M-U-W-H-A-H-A-H-A-H-A.
That's not what I was expecting, I must say. Filipino Catrell.
Catrell Ravenhawk said, it happens.
It happens.
V6 Sonoma said, work Tef Pepe.
Not the work. I really wonder what the Russian sounds
Catrell
like.
Catrell Ravenhawk said, I do not want. Catrell Ravenhawk said, Catrell Susks.
Should I remove it again?
Det trailer even hop said Suze.
Suze.
I think it's funny that we can override people's voices now. I think I just made Sonoma Swedish.
Catrell Ravenhawk said, Catrell Cat's fault. Cosmo Jager said, socials. Stream Elements said,
oh,
you can
that.
Find all my socials here, https://linktr.ee/CosmoJager.
What language did I make Julian again?
V6 Sonoma Said, so it sound like a baker now.
Yep. You are very Swedish. What language do they speak on?
Gabriel Ravenhawk said, Doom.
Like, what language do they speak on Madagascar? What would that be? What would that be? Make Lima speak Dutch. Oops, that's Polish. That's not Dutch.
Is there an Italian option? Lol.
Yeah, there is Italian as well. Let's see Italian. Italiano. King Lima Julian shall be Italiano. Yet. Let's have an Italian dad joke.
Cosmo Jager said, dollar dad joke.
King Olmur Julian said, want to hear a joke about construction? NAH, I am still working on it.
That doesn't make much sense. That did not sound Italian, if you ask me either.
Catrell Ravenhawk said, dollar quote 299.
King Olmar Julian said, quote cancelletto 299. He was just going over there to light something on fire. Catrell Ravenocotto TH of January 2021.
The numbers sound about right.
Catrell Ravenhawk said, hey.
Hey. Nice. What else do we have? We have, let's get a joke.
Cosmo Jager said, dollar joke.
King Olmar Julian said, Anne, go to the store and buy some AGGS. Okay, oh, and we lay you there, get some milk. I never returned.
It just sounds wrong. It just sounds wrong. It does not sound like lemur. Lemur is not French. Italian. Italiano. I wish the different accents would work proper. Maybe they do. Dollar that joke.
Cosmo Jager said, dollar dad joke. PSX Sunoma Sai, Limeris Sus. Kingelmer Julian said, why does Norway have barcodes on their battleships? So when they get back to port, they can Scandinavian. Kingelmer Julian said, whatever you are, be a good one.
That's so bad. That is so bad. So they can Scandinavian. My goodness. What do you look at that? What do you look at that? With bacon and tomato sauce or whatever this is. Probably barbecue sauce. And something
B6 like Sonoma said, ban Julian. Kingelmer Julian said, look at him. He's so cute and plushy. Catrell Ravenhawk said, try Indian accent. Apparently that's what accent was used.
I just tried using an Indian English accent on him and it didn't work. But if I give him in like if I give him an Indian, like an actual Indian accent, or Indian TTS, it works, weirdly enough. This is such a mess.
Catrell Ravenhawk said, Hindu accent maybe.
Yeah, I can try that after I've eaten this, so I don't have to mess around with, like, yucky fingers on my phone. What a mess. What a fucking mess. I don't get it. How hard can it be to make a burger that doesn't spread its insides out when you chew into it? So it's kind of crazy how fast they expedite in that restaurant. Like I
Catrell
order...
Ravenhawk said, I always flip the burger upside down.
Yeah, that usually works on some things, but not always.
V6 Sonoma said, need more bun to contents ratio.
Yeah. I mean, I can't really complain about that, right? It's definitely not a burger that you eat while driving, that's for sure.
Catrell Ravenhawk said, hum sub or burger.
A good sub is always nice.
Stream Elements said, come join the Prometheus Discord at https://discord.gg/cb7pqrj. Catrell Ravenhawk said, sub it is.
Nice.
Very nice. So many people out and about. Nice. Let's make Julian Indian before we drive off. King Lima Julian will be big Bengali India. Let's hear it. Let's get a dad joke on Indo.
Cosmo Jager said, dollar dad joke.
King Lima Julian said, why does what only wear stripes? Michelle Jahidosan, do you want to be spotted?
I don't know if I like that.
That sounded weird. Like, proper weird. That's like Demon Julian.
Demon Julian.
Try that one.
Cosmo Jager said, dollar dad joke.
Ingelmore Julian said, which is the fastest growing city in the world? Dublin.
Dublin.
Catrell Ravenhawk said, I'll be back.
Alright, have a good one. I think we'll start driving towards home as well. I should probably flip the camera around so you can see where we're going instead of looking at my ugly mug. Like that. Yeah.
Oh, I also need to refuel. Damn it. Damn it. Can we do that over here? Can I just refuel while we're here? Is that a thing? No cars coming towards us. We might as well just drive over and see if we can. I don't see why we wouldn't. All right. That was a very fast trip.
Like, I could just have been sitting over here eating my burger and then filled the car, but hey, whatever. time before loud music.
We're gonna sneak all the way over here. Let's drive home. Struggling to get the heat back in the body after having been standing outside for a while. Any plans for the weekend, Sonoma?
V6 Sonoma said, Mother's Day here tomorrow.
Alright, yeah. It's probably... It might even be here as well. I hear people talking about it. That guy almost just... Well, he technically did run the red light, but he stopped again.
V6 Sonoma said, gonna hang out with Mom and go to a nice dinner.
Oh, nice. That's awesome. I literally ran the red light. Poor dude. They could be watching right now, but I'm surprised with how interested those two boys down by the harbor they were in what I was doing. Like, I'm just standing here fishing and I have a camera. It's nothing special, but they seem pretty nice.
could probably find something really interesting to tell the world. I'm certain. If not, they sounded like they definitely...
Okay, thank you.
Inglewood Julian said, scene switch to, connection lost. Inglewood Julian said, scene switch to, live. Inglewood Julian said, current bit rate, 2,571 kilobits per second, RTT 225 milliseconds.
It just reminded me of like when I went to school. I had one or two good friends that we're usually hanging out with. It just reminded us of me of like how we were, like two good friends just fucking hanging about doing literally whatever. It's pretty cool. Speeding around on their bicycles, hanging out, having fun. It's pretty cool. TTS is crazy. It sounds funny. I think if I lowered the pitch like to 0.8 or something like that, right now I think it's defaulting to 1 or minus 1 or whatever. But if I defaulted it, or if I set the pitch to like 0.8 so it gets a bit deeper, then it might get pretty close to King Julian. I'm not sure though. Not sure at all. stretch of roadworks is gonna be here for a while, and it's already boring. Like, in the sense of, like, it's probably gonna be another year or so before they're done with this, if not two. mind taking the time. Really cool when they finish with this bike lane up here. Like, I think that's gonna be super awesome. We're gonna be connecting two, like, not necessarily small cities. I mean, compared to everything else in the world, everything in Denmark is pretty small, but like, it's gonna be so much easier for people to go back and forth between the cities on bicycles, and I think a lot of people will end up enjoying that a lot here. I think that's gonna be really cool. It's gonna increase the amount of people who come and visit, for sure. And then it just looks crazy. Yeah. I don't know how much money they're pumping into that. I don't really care how much money they cost. I think it's really cool how much they do here in Denmark to, like, provide bicycle lanes and special trails for bicycles to go on. I think it's really cool. There's a lot of trips around Denmark you can take on a bicycle alone. which is really, really nice. Let us do things. Probably gonna find a place to like park the car for a second, and then we'll find someone to raid, and then I'll end the stream about here. I don't really have much more to do than I wanted to do today, and starting to be a bit tired. So I figured we might as well just send people to the next one in the line and then call it a day. Keep the chill vibes flowing.
V6 Sonoma said, okay.
So we're just gonna park here for a second. And we will find out who we can raid. But yeah, thank you guys so much for hanging out. It is a pleasure. Let's see who alive. I see Bob Ross is live. Or Kim is live. Mina's live. Rachel's live. Let's go raid Rachel. Rachel hangs out a lot. Respawning Rachel. That works. I have no idea if that works, but I can remote desktop to check. But yeah, like I said, thank you guys so much for hanging out, and I'll probably see you guys sometime soon. If not again this weekend, then definitely next weekend. Oh, according to my PC, I've been offline all day. That's pretty cool.
How does that work? There we go. Nice. Oh, the message is exclamation point raid call, because my exclamation point raid clashes with other things, unfortunately. Oh wow, we've actually streamed for 4 hours anyways. It's pretty good time then. But yeah, thank you guys so much for hanging out. Thank you so much for hanging out as well, Sonoma. And yeah, I'll see you guys sometime soon. Have a good one. Bye.